Feeling lost and isolated, unable to identify their disease, to get treatment or support, people affected by a rare disease have to face these challenges along with their families, until the day a diagnosis is made. This diagnosis will completely change their lives, because knowledge is power. Orphanet gives this power to patients and all actors of the rare disease ecosystem. It provides a nomenclature, a common language, to identify each disease and offers a wide range of associated information and services. Thanks to Orphanet, patients can find medical experts and contact patient organisations. As for medical professionals, Orphanet gives them the means to understand these rare diseases, to identify their clinical manifestations, and offers guidelines so that they can provide better care. Turning to the research community, Orphanet grants access to a complete knowledge base on rare diseases and a detailed list of ongoing clinical trials and research projects. Likewise, companies in the health sector examine the large amounts of data provided by Orphanet. All this information guides their research and development strategies through a better visibility of patient populations and existing orphan drugs. Finally, policymakers are another essential stakeholder in this ecosystem. They use Orphanet to gain insight to direct investments and make organisational choices to support research and healthcare systems. Knowledge is indeed power. Knowledge is the key to ensuring better care for the 300 million people in the world living with a rare disease. Orphanet, know the rare for better care.